that's locked.
Thank you.
that's locked.
See what's left of my wares.
Thank you.
Thank you. Watch your back. Trust no one.
Thank you.
Watch your back.
Skills not ready. if it isn't my old friend from Devil's Crossing. I had a feeling you'd be making your way through here. I haven't been entirely honest with you. I'm not a chef, not by profession anyway, although maybe that would have been a better path. As it is, I'm an assassin and former First Blade of the Aralon Emperor. It's a title I've not always been proud to bear, as my line of work has not always been virtuous. But I dealt with threats to the Empire. Now all of humanity is threatened by foes more deadly than anything we've faced before. It is, however, a time when I can put my talents to a more noble purpose. You haven't been entirely forthright with me either, Taken, but don't worry. I'm the keeper of many secrets. A Taken? Well, formerly so, if we get down to semantics. The Ethereal left you just before you hanged to death, am I not correct? My sources are quite good, if I say so myself. But you trusted me, and now I shall trust you. My job was to scout the countryside, get bearings on enemy strongholds, and investigate weaknesses. Your mention of people surviving out in Devil's Crossing was intriguing, so I wanted to see it for myself. Having learned everything I could about the area, I felt it was time to return to my men in Homestead. Can't say I like it any more than they do, but I am working alongside the Black Legion. They are all that remain of the Imperium's forces. Look, I'm sure you have many questions, but now is not the time. We need to get these people to Homestead. I came upon these refugees on my way through Smuggler's Pass. They were trapped and would soon have become food or entertainment for the trolls. I had to do something. Now we're stuck out here, caught in the midst of a battle between the trolls and the Ethereal forces. The tunnel to Homestead is blocked by aether fire, and the only option now is a passage through the mountain deeps. It is a foul place at the bottom of the world, infested with all manner of terrible things that hate the sun. There is no way these people would survive down there. In Devil's Crossing, I saw that you had the power to open rifts. I need you to fight your way to Homestead, secure a rift, and come back for us. So please, help these people. Below is an entrance to the deeps. From there, you'll exit onto the dusty road that will lead you into Homestead. Be swift. I'm not sure how much longer I can hold off the trolls before they come in force.